will be to dedicate them to third grade students on Pentecost Sunday, but since this is the first year to do it, we want to capture that whole group of older elementary students. So I'd like to invite all of the third, fourth, and fifth graders to come to the front and stand here on this side. Actually, how about you guys stand right in the middle in front of the Bible? Third, fourth, and fifth graders. I would also like your parents to come forward. So parents of third, fourth, and fifth graders, why don't you all come forward and stand on this side near the piano? We have a liturgy to share together. Congregation, you also have a part in this liturgy, so make sure you find your bulletin and prepare. I'm going to give you this so you can follow along because you have a part you have to speak. So everybody, you need to pay attention and follow along with the liturgy. Jake, you can read out to the parents. The parents also have a part to speak.
Session and the Christian Education Committee of Elliott Presbyterian Church. The Christian Education Committee chose the NIV Adventure Bible because, first of all, it's written in adult English, and we know you can read that and understand it because you've been doing that in Sunday school. It has a dictionary for those really hard words. It also has some notes to help you understand what you read. If you have questions, please ask your parents. Ask your Sunday school teacher. Ask Pastor Heather. They would be delighted to help you. We hope that you will read this Bible, study it, and pray about it. We hope that you wear it out with good use.
You do not only read the words of the Bible, third, fourth, and fifth graders. You don't only read them on your own. You come to God's Word in the context of a whole community. And so let the congregation respond with the words in your bulletin. We hope.
You will bring not only your faith, but also your questions and your doubts to Elliott Church. Find a loving, supporting, listening, and teaching community. We want to grow with you in faith and knowledge.
As you read the Word of God, you third, fourth, and fifth graders also read it as part of your earthly family. And so your parents also make a promise to you today. Turn and face your parents. Parents.
To read these words with you, to listen to your questions, to share our ideas, and be honest about our doubts. We want to grow in faith and knowledge.
And so now, Lori will present each of you a Bible and call you by name. If you can see Miss Lori there, and if you'll go to her and when she calls your name.
I have a Bible for Stephanie. Me, JC, and Angela, Antoine, Jack, Brian. Is there one person I missed?
Yes.
What is your name? What's your last name?
You will see that these Bibles, they have your name inside of them. These are special. These are yours. You are old enough to read them. We hope that you will read them by yourself at home. We hope that you'll read them with your parents, that you'll read them here in church. You can bring them with you every Sunday for Sunday school and then take them home at the end of the day. So you're also going to make a promise. So find your blue sheet and find where it says students. I'm going to say my words and then you're going to say where it says students. Students, third, fourth, and fifth graders, receive the word of God. It's in your hands. Learn its stories and study its words. Its stories belong to all of us. These words speak to all of us. They tell us who we are. They tell us that we belong to one another, for we are the people of God.
Receive these Bibles with our hands, our hearts, and our minds. With the help of the Holy Spirit, we will submit with curiosity, listen with openness, and ask questions in trust. We want to grow with you in faith and knowledge.
So we're going to pray and sing together the song we've been learning this morning. Again, in a spirit of prayer, praying for the Holy Spirit to be present in these students as they take their new Bibles home and as they read them. Let us sing together, wah, 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 amen, imo. Children's story and your parents'